Nike really chose to let go of one of the GOATs, Roger Federer, and he's making sure they regret it. In 2018, Nike did something that nobody expected by choosing not to renew Federer's sponsorship deal. In all fairness to the swoosh, they already had a good number of tennis players, and they couldn't pay Roger what he wanted, which led the Swiss machine to sign with Uniqlo on a whopping 10-year, $300 million deal, three times what Nike wanted to pay him. And for Roger's shoes, he inked a shoe deal with On Running, which gave him equity and about 3% of the brand, which is now worth about $300 million. Compare Federer's potential $600 million to what Nike would have paid him. It's crazy. He's earned over $1 billion in his career because of his impressive branding. And even at 40, Roger is nowhere close to being done.